Hello, it's Dr. Brian McDonough. Sometimes less is more. If we take a typical day, let's say October 7th, on October 7th, 25% of the deaths in the world from COVID occurred in the United States. Now, you can look at all sorts of reasons, and you can watch the last 195 episodes of A Doctor in the Pandemic, and you can see my thoughts on it, but 25% of the deaths in the world. Like I said, sometimes less is more.